Okay, I'm gonna see if adding a suppressor changes the velocity of the gun.8.95, 8.91, 8.93. Yeah, so it does drop, you know, about 10 feet per second, which is not a whole lot considering it's 900, so that'd be about 1%. So it's not too bad, but it's a lot quieter.